Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. A convex quadrilateral is divided into four parts by its diagonals. Three of the areas are 2, 1, and 3, as shown in the diagram. What is the area of the fourth region denoted by x? I want to thank Gerrit for sending me this problem and its solution. Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for a solution. Rather than solving this specific problem, I will solve a more general problem in which the four areas are S1, S2, S3, and S4. I'll label the vertices of the quadrilateral as A, B, C, and D, and I'll mark the point at which the diagonals meet as E. In order to write formulas for each of these areas, we will draw altitudes from vertices A and C to diagonal BD. From vertex A, for example, we'll draw an altitude which has a height of H1. From vertex C, we'll draw another altitude which has a height of H2. We can now use the formula for the area of a triangle to figure out the areas of each of these regions. For example, S1 is the area of a triangle which has a base of DE and a height of H1. So S1 will equal DE times H1 divided by 2. Similarly, S2 is the area of a triangle which has a base of BE and a height of H1. So S2 equals BE times H1 divided by 2. We can continue writing the formulas for the areas of these regions using the same principle. Now, if you look at these formulas and perhaps rearrange these equations, you'll notice something familiar in these variables. The variables in the first two sets of equations are exactly the same variables in the next two sets of equations. In fact, if you multiplied the first two equations, you would get exactly the same result as if you multiplied the third and fourth equations. So we end up with the principle that S1 times S3 equals S2 times S4. We can now take this formula and use the specific numbers from our original problem to solve for x. We substitute in our values, and we end up with x is equal to 6. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions. If you like this video, you can support me on Patreon, or you can check out my books, which are listed in the video description. You can also catch me on social media, either at Mind Your Decisions or at Presh Talwalkar.